What am I gonna do? Renee says she's sorry. She clearly wants to give things another chance, but Xavier, I've never had feelings for a man before. I can't just ignore them.
Shevin.
Xavier.
Hey, I was hoping to catch you. I was thinking about the way that I asked you out the other night, and I thought I can do better than that. If this weekend works, I would love to take you to dinner and then maybe to the riverside to listen to some live music. Will you give me a chance, Shevin?
What do I do?